Yo, what is going on? It's your boy Snazzy back at it with another video for you. Today we got
Drizzy,
Drake, You Broke My Heart official music video. One thing I can say about Drake, bro, this guy clutched up this fall. Not only that, he dropped one of the best albums of the year for All the Dogs, and he also dropped an EP a month later. Damn, nobody can be on his level. Come on now, stop playing with him. But anyways, this guy's just been going crazy with the music lately. Some people thought the For All the Dogs album was mid. Me personally, I thought it was a good album. It sounded a lot like a Drake album. But listen, we have a new music video that we've directed. This came out like a day or two ago. But I've been like violently sick the past 2 days. So I've been able to react to it today. I finally can't. But yeah. Anyways, let's check this out. Broke my heart.
It's so good.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, one question I have. Do you guys think that there's gonna be a music video with Yeet or no? Me personally, I don't think so. But let me know what you guys think about that. Is there gonna be one or not?
I gotta tell you.
Tell me.
Who is that?
Tell me. I know you want to say it.
Hold
on. I didn't like.
Is that Morgan Wallen?
Tell me. I know you want to say it.
I didn't like her.
Yeah, I know.
I think she might have been.
No way, bro. Drake got Morgan Wallen in here? No way, bro. Drake be always having like surprise. Surprise people come on like his music videos and stuff, bro. Like, no bullshit. Like, bro, having Morgan, bro, this is like such a big curveball. Having Morgan Wallen on here is crazy. No bullshit.
I didn't like her.
Yeah, I know.
Drake's got his passion for Drake always, as always, over here.
I think she might have been wrong.
I think, right? I remember he talked about like a passion for Drake with that one interview with Bobby. I don't know. Girl, I don't know anyway. If it's the same one.
Well, what now?
You tell me.
I'm kind of glad she gone.
I'm kind of glad she gone.
Yo, hey, is there a collab coming soon or no? Because Drake been saying he's going back to that old Drake, bro. Drake with Morgan Wallen? Collab? I mean, he could be teasing it a little bit. I don't know. He did it with Yeet. Maybe he's doing Morgan Wallen. Maybe the next album. Who knows? We shall see, though. We shall see. Who knows? There could be a collab or not.
God bless her.
Yeah, God bless her. Let's see what else is out there. That's what we need to do.
Get that boy more some Banoff.
10 by look. 42.
The man from Knopf.
Look. My notepad called many. Yeah, bro. These two just got a vibe, bro. These two got a vibe, man. And not that, bro. This guy Morgan has he's got that casual fucking country fit too, bro. That flannel shirt,
screenshots off,
and the cap, bro. Always.
Plenty problems. Voice nose bag. Plenty hotties. Can't just talk to me like anybody. Can't just talk to me like anybody, man. You bitches know that I'm a somebody, and little baby bad. She got a drum body. Bunch of feelings I just couldn't shake. Disrespect that I just shouldn't take. You just couldn't see the good in Drake. 4 months, not a long time, but you for somebody you just couldn't wait. You broke my heart. You broke my heart.
If you just believe.
Nope, this is the problem with Toronto shorties right here. Bro, you literally just blew up the fucking icon of Toronto. The icon of the six. You just blew him up like nothing. What did he ever do to you? Like, bro, the fuck? Like, it's not that deep, man. This is from Toronto shorties. They be sounding like fucking Toronto shorties. Like, I'm from Toronto. Toronto shorties, They sound like fucking dying rats, bro. No bullshit. They sound like dying rats. And, bro, now they just pull out some bullshit like this, bro. What's next? You're gonna kill Scotty Barnes? Like, what the fuck, man? This is the problem with Charter Shorties.
Amazon distribution center hell. Really hate to call on Broski for the dirty work. I'd rather do it by myself. Crack, crack, crack. My tour route and leave a lazy
nigga. Yeah, this part, just, no, hold on. No bullshit. This part of the You Broke My Heart goes so hard.
Yeah. Like Amazon distribution center hell. Really hate to call on Broski for the dirty work. I'd rather do it by myself. Crack, crack, crack. My tour route and leave a lazy nigga dizzy. Got more tracks than when the hair salon is busy. Flow for days like that river Mississippi. Freaky nigga like I sing with Pretty Ricky.
Huh? Yeah.
Got the ad lips and smicky nails done, but my trigger finger itchy. Clutching on the blicky shit is getting tricky. People love to diss me. I hear every single
damn, I guess Drake was there up. Like, they're just dancing to the fucking song. Like,
I'm all ears like I took the fan of Disney. Guess it's one way to tell me that you miss me. Yeah.
You broke my heart. I had my doubts about you from the start. Push to the edge like Bird. On Instagram digging up dirt. You wanna smoke with me first.
What the fuck happened to this guy? No bullshit. What the fuck? Come on, man. You're not living in California. This ain't California. This is Toronto, man. Come on now.
You wanna smoke with me first? Well, this one gon' this one gon' hurt. Down bad boys, sad boys. I've been representing since birth. Yeah, I was down bad about you, but I'm about to have you down worse. I swear you're dead to me. Does Mercedes make a hearse? Matter of fact, everybody in this bitch scream out for my ex, yeah, for my ex, for my ex,
for my ex,
for my ex,
for my ex.
This is the problem with this music video. I would love to see more Drake and Morgan Wallen. I would love to see more of that, bro. I don't want to see two ratchet Toronto bitches just carry your music video. No bullshit. Drake is looking like a mid music video. No bullshit. If Drake and Morgan Wallen weren't together, this would have been like a fat donut out of 10. 0 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I know Drake's saying fuck my ex here, but it sounds like fuck my ass. I'm not gonna lie. It sounds like fuck my ass.
Lying to my face. Thought you would have shown a little grace. How can I expect someone who never had their own place to know their damn place? Treating me like I'm dumb or something, like it running something, like they drop you on your head when you was one or something. For my ex.
Man, bro, the CGI here is so bad. I'm not gonna lie. CGI here is not even that good, bro. Like, this looks edited as shit, bro. Like, I could do this in 5 seconds, bro. Bro, police need to shoot him by now, bro. They killed Drizzy and Morgan Wallen. Who the fuck's these? Co-starring Morgan Wallen, Drake. Yeah, bro, everybody who produced this music video besides Drake and Morgan Wallen, Y'all need to be fired immediately, bro. This shit was mid as fuck. Mid as fuck. I don't even care, bro. I at least saw two ratchet bitches carry a fucking top tier artist music video. No bullshit. No bullshit. Like, if Morgan Wallen didn't make a surprise comeback, surprise like appearance on his music video, bro, like, I wouldn't even post this content. It wouldn't even be worth it. Like music video is mid. I'm not gonna lie. Song's fire though. No bullshit. Hey, but let me know in the comments down below. Do you guys think Drake and Morgan Wallen are gonna have like a collab, like a single? Who knows, bro? Who knows? But yeah, let me know what you guys think about the music video down below. But anyways, guys, hope you guys review. Peace out.